It is series. Okay, very good. Next one, Kim. We can watch this at home. We can watch this at home at the weekend. What is this? It is?
It's videos.
It's video, teacher Ann. Okay, very good, Kim. Okay, next one. On cold days, Kim, it is good to have a hot ball of this.
Yeah, teacher, it's soap.
It is soup. Okay, do you like to drink soup? Do you
Yes,
like?
yes, you.
Okay. Do you like noodles?
Can you ask again?
Noodles. Do you like noodles?
Yes, I really like it.
Wow. Okay. People are afraid of this animal which lives in the sea.
Yeah, teacher, it's a set.
It is a Oh, it's a shark. Yes. And some people drink this hot with milk and sugar.
It's coffee.
This is? What is?
Coffee.
Oh, it's coffee. Oh,
Do you have
yes.
coffee?
Oh, teacher and drink coffee. How about you? Do you drink coffee?
Oh.
No. Okay. Put butter and cheese between bread, and you have one of this.
Yes, teacher, it's a sandwich. Do you like it?
Okay, yeah. Oh, I like sandwich. How about you? Do you like sandwich?
Yes,
Huh?
I like it. But I never eat it.
You never eat it? Really?
Yes.
Oh, why? Why you did not eat it, Kim? Kim, why you did not eat sandwich?
Yes, I like it, but my mother don't want me.
That's not, it's not don't, ha, it's does not. My mother does not want me to eat sandwich. Okay,
Yes.
but sandwich is yummy, yummy.
Yes, I know.
Yes, and? Okay, let us have this. You look at the pictures in the library, okay? You have to write yes or no. Okay, Kim, go, Kim.
Yes, teacher. Number one.
Please read, Kim, please read and answer.
Okay. So, I have the answer for your question.
Okay, so woman between the bookcases is wearing a red dress. Okay, it is? Yes. Okay, very good. Two. Please read number two. Read, Kim.
The woman at the table is putting on her jacket.
Okay, the cat under the table is looking at the boy. Okay, it
Yes.
is? Yes.
Yes.
Okay, three, please read number three. One.
No.
One of the boys is
Yes.
playing with
A
robot.
robot.
Okay. No. Okay, number four. Please read the woman.
A woman at the table is putting on her jacket.
Okay, do you think the woman at the table is putting on her jacket? Huh? No. Very good, Kim Kim. Where is the jacket, Kim?
Yes, the jacket on the chair.
Is. Kim is on the chair.
Yeah.
Again, Kim is on the chair. Okay.
It's
It's a beautiful sunny day. It is
no,
sunny? No.
because outside the window, you can see the weather evenly.
Very good. Okay. Because it is actually rainy day. Okay. One of the women has got brown curly hair. True. 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 Yes. Okay. The answer is yes. One of the women has got brown curly hair. Okay. You get it right? Correct? All your answers? All your answers correct, Kim Kim?
Yes.
Okay, now please try to encircle what is the correct response. Please try to encircle what is the correct response. Okay, answer. What is your answer for this one? Letter B. Oh, let us check. What did you do on your birthday, Kim? What did you do on your birthday, Kim?
Yes, teacher. I
It's
had
letter.
a birthday at home.
Okay, I had a party at home. Very good. Okay, next one. Please try to check your correct response.
Teacher, I have the answer.
Okay, wait. Okay, did you have a cake?
Yes, I think
Yeah.
my answer.
Oh, yes, I did. Oh, wait,
Yes.
Miss Lia. Oh, very good. Because the question is, did you have a cake? How many friends came?
Yeah, teacher, I will tell. I don't know.
I don't know. Have you got
No.
any photos of the party, Kim Kim?
Because I think my birthday
Yes, they
have
are
everything
here.
ready.
Oh, very good, very good. Oh, correct. Okay, this one's very good. What is answer? Your answer is letter A. Let us check, huh? Let us check your answer if it is correct.
It's
Yes.
real.
Oh, yes. I like it. Okay. This one is very good. When I show you, oh, this one is very good. Yes, teacher, I like it. Okay. Oh, look, the lesson is starting. What is your answer?
Yes, teacher, my answer is, oh, I must go.
Oh, I must go. Are you sure? Oh, I must go. Oh, Kim, the lesson is starting. Oh, teacher, I must go. Okay,
Yes.
very good. Okay, wow, very good. One mistake only. Okay, this one. Now, let us see how good you are. Please try to read properly, okay? And then write your answer. You choose from here. Okay, ready, Kim? Go,
Yes.
Kim. Go, Kim. Okay, you read and understand, Kim.
Teacher, again.
Okay now, okay?
Yes.
Okay, so last weekend, okay, can you please read for me so I can check if you read it properly?
Yes.
Go.
On a walk.
Oh, wait, wait. Kim, you read from the very beginning. Last weekend.
Yeah, yes. It's
Oh, you read from the very beginning. Last weekend, I went to the countryside. Okay, go.
Yes.
Okay. Last weekend, I went to the countryside. My father drove the car on some
On to
grass.
some rest between today, we go out and walk to
And what is the answer? And
walk.
walked to the field. Okay, next
And
one,
walk to
continue.
a field there. I took a picture of some funny black and
And
white
white?
sheep.
Sheep. Okay, because.
Because I love them anymore. Then my father shouted.
Shouted. Shouted.
So my father shouted, "Look
Look.
behind you." So I did.
I.
I saw a big house. It was very neat to me. I was afraid and ran to the river and jumped in. My parents lost. The house doesn't want to hurt you. It's a nice house. My mom said, "Your clothes are
And
wet."
your clothes are
Wet.
wet. Very good.
Now,
Okay.
take the tower and here, give it nice green
Green
apple
apple to the
to the
horse.
house. The house, I was
Horse.
afraid
Kim
to
Kim. Horse.
horse.
Okay,
The
very good
horse
game.
ate it. I was hungry too, and I enjoyed our picnic by the river. We had three different salads, my favorite cheese, and some watermelon.
Cheese and some watermelons. Okay, what is the answer number six?
Your teacher, number six, a picnic.
Okay, picnic. Are you sure, Kim Kim? Okay, very good. Okay, now Kim, teacher has a question. Okay.
Yes.
What is the color of the sheep?
Yes, teacher, it's black and white.
It's black and white. Okay. Now, here. Who eat the apple? Who eat the apple?
Yes, the house eat the apple.
It's okay. The one who eat the apple
Apple.
is the horse, and the horse eat apple. Okay. So where did they go? Near the river. What did they do? Near the river.
They enjoy the picnic.
Okay, so what did they do near the river? They were having a picnic. Oh, do you know what is picnic?
They have three different salads, the cheese and some watermelon.
Okay, yes, okay. By the river, we have three different salads, favorite cheese, and some watermelons. Okay, what is your favorite fruit? What is your favorite fruit, Kim? The one that you like the most?
I think my favorite fruit is noodles.
Noodles? Not noodles is not a fruit. Like banana, apple, watermelon, those are fruits. It's not noodles.
I hear you kill food.
Huh? What is it?
I hear you kill food.
You hear it's cook. It's the fruit.
Yes, my favorite fruit is a dragon.
Okay. How about apple? Do you like apple, Kim Kim?
No, I don't like apple. Pork. Pork apple tea. Pork, I like apple tea.
Okay. Okay. So, apple, you want, what do you want for the apple? Red or green?
I like to try of apple.
Oh, you like red apple. Okay. Look at this one. Now, what do you think, Kim, is the best name for the story? What is it? What do
I
you think, Kim
think
Kim?
cooking on the farm.
Okay. It's the horse at the river. Okay, next one. Oh, this one, huh? What a nice old woman. Okay, you read about Daisy and then you answer the questions. Okay, let us have here. Okay, so these are the story, and you can find the
Yes.
answer from the paragraph. Okay, go, Kim Kim.
Teacher, again. Teacher, again.
Oh, I cannot hear. I was unmute. I was muted. Okay. So, my name is Daisy and I am 10. Last holiday, I wanted to see my grandma. She lives in a small village by the sea. I like it there because I can swim and play on the beach. I went to my grandma's house by the bus. First, I went with my mother to the bus stop at the end of our street. I caught the number 3 bus to the big bus station. Now the question. They see like blank on the beach. What do you think Daisy likes?
I think that she like to swim and play on the beach.
Okay, to swim and play, very good. So Daisy got on the bus at the end of her what?
Teacher, that she got on a bus at the end of her street.
Okay, at the end of her street. Okay, very good. The number 3 bus went to the where?
Number 3 bus went to the big station.
Okay, very good. Went to the number 3 bus station. Okay, continue. Wait, Kim Kim ha, please continue answering. Okay.
Can you wait me 1 minute?
Yes. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Boleh.
Ah, okay, we still have, it's okay, we still have 6 and 7. Now continue. Just continue. Go, Kim Kim. Number 6, okay, one last. Na na na.
I'm committed.
Okay, you completed. Okay, number 1. Oh, let us go number 1. Oh, sorry, it's number 4.
Number 4.
4, okay. So, teacher will read the story. Okay, let us see if Kim Kim really know the answer. If Kim Kim is correct, okay? So then I had to catch another bus, the number 20. But I was hungry, Kim. I went to the shop first to buy a chicken sandwich and a lemonade. When I came out, I saw the bus start. I ran and jumped on it. I sat next to an old woman who talked a lot. It was very hot and I went to sleep. When I woke up, it wasn't in my grandmother's village. I was in a big town. Oh, she was in the big town. Okay. So now, question. Daisy bought a blank to eat because she was hungry. What is the answer? It is?
It's a
Chicken sandwich and a lemonade. And some lemonade to eat because she was, oh wait, listen, she was hungry. Very good. Thinking complete. The person next to Daisy on the bus was and what?
It's the person next to that say on the bus
Was
was old woman.
old woman. Okay, the old woman was an old woman who talked a lot. Okay, she always talked a lot. Okay, Daisy slept because it was blank on the bus. Because it was,
Yes, that's easily because it was hot on the bus.
okay, it was very hot on the
Oh,
bus.
very.
Very hot or hot. When
Yes.
Daisy woke up, the bus was in where? Kim Kim.
When Daisy woke up, the bus was in a big town.
Okay, yeah, okay. So when Daisy woke up, the bus was in the, what is your answer? We are number 7.
Yes, big town.
In the
A
big
big town.
town. Oh, why do you think it was already in a big town? It's not in her grandmother's place. Why?
Because he sleep.
Okay, because?
Say sleep.
Ah, okay. So another one. What is the bus number? Okay, so no, it's number. What's the number, Kim Kim? Number?
Yes,
No,
the number
number?
of the bus 8:10.
20, 20. Okay, please continue reading. Okay, please answer. Okay. Sorry, number eight.
Can you wait me, want me, miss?
Yes, you sure? Eh, pag butang nag-happen dahi, asa may happen dahi? Yan. Jillian, happen.
Jetix,
Hey, I was on the wrong bus. I was afraid, Kim Kim. The old woman said, "What's the matter?" I told her my story. We got off the bus and she phoned my grandma. Then she bought me to another bus ticket and took me to the right bus. The one that went to my grandma's village. Thank you very much, I said. Now, Daisy was very afraid because she was on what?
Yes, because can you ask again? I can hear.
Okay, Daisy was afraid because she was on the what?
Because she was on wrong bus.
Okay, very good, Kim Kim. Okay. The old woman phoned Blanc.
The old woman found her grandma.
Okay, phoned grandma. Okay. The old woman begged Blanc for Daisy to go to the right village. It is?
Got a bus ticket. Bus
It is
ticket.
bus ticket. Very good. Yay. Okay, this one. Please try to check. What do you think is the right words by this? Okay, just in circle or underline. Oh, wait me. Wait, Kim. What happened? Wait, Kim, ha?
Yes.
Wait. Oh, you have the answer already. Okay, this one. Number one. What is the answer, Kim Kim?
The teacher number one
R?
A.
Two is? Day, very good. And three is
Lit.
believed. And number four, quickly. Do you know the meaning of quickly? Quick, quick, quick.
Yes.
Yeah, quickly it means very fast.
Reply fast.
Ah, oh, very good. Okay. Well, you are so smart, Kim Kim. Kim Kim, why you are smart?
Yeah, teacher, they can swim in river.
They can swim in the river. Oh, very good. You completed it very nicely. You understand the lesson for today?
Yes.
Oh, you. Oh, wait.
Teacher.
Yeah, your mom told me. Okay. Your mom told me that this is your first time talking another teacher. What is that? Can I see? Can I see? What is it?
Number six?
No, 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 no. Okay, I said, what are you holding? What is that? It's a frog.
You kill that turtle.
Ah, Macy, Macy.
Huh?
Okay. Oh, so here, Kim, Kim, we are talking about snakes. Are you afraid of snakes?
Yes.
Yes, of course, I am afraid of snake. I don't like snake. I am so afraid. Okay? So, Kim Kim, we do not have enough time. So,
Yes.
then we'll see Kim on the, what day is today? Today is Thursday. So, I will see you on
Next week.
No, no, Saturday. Wait, wait, Kim, Kim. We don't have class in the afternoon, Kim. Monday. Saturday. I will see you Monday.
Saturday.
Monday. If you want to have class, you tell teacher.
Can we have collect on Sunday because on Saturday I have some work.
Oh, of course, Sunday. Oh, you want Sunday? What time on Sunday?
On 2 p.m. Sunday, okay.
2 p.m. Sunday. Wait, I will tell teacher. Sunday, Kim Kim, 2
Sunday, 2
p.m.
p.m.
Oh, sure. Okay, I will see you Sunday, 2 p.m. Kim Kim, Kim, your mom told me this is your first time to talk to foreigner teacher. Is that correct?
Yes.
Now you are not shy to teacher Anne anymore? Where are you going? You are not shy to teacher Anne anymore. You are very smart, Kim. Yeah, thank you so much for tonight, Kim Kim.
Yes, I hope someday I can meet you.
Okay, you're doing great today. Very good. It's very easy for you. Maybe Kim after okay. On Saturday, we're gonna have evaluation and let us check because you're very good enough. Maybe we can move, okay, forward to flyers, okay? Another lesson. Okay, thank you, Kim. Bye-bye, Kim.
Bye-bye, teacher.